Viva Las Vegas.
Walk to the edge and look out.
Days are an adventure of a lifetime. Hike for the average Jane. Gotta be careful out here, folks. It can get really hot. There's a lot of cameras trying to get off camera. I have blocking her so she can't get away.
Good job, guys. How we do.
Lettuce wrap.
Thank you. I wonder what I'm gonna have. I've heard this. I've never seen E.T. go. Excuse me. I said you might not be here again for another 20 years.
In Arizona, heading to Utah, something like that, Monument Valley.
Wow, so much energy in that show.
Thank you.
fucking drive.
So we know what time to come back. Arches. It's a 15-mile hike to the top. We've completed. I gotta do it right now. Stacy. What's over here?
What is that?
Is that the Ark? It's our new home. What is this, a Ritz-Carlton?
Wave hello. Where are you guys?
Follow the strike a pose. Booyah!
Snap. Well, folks, this journey that we have been on has been magnificent. Those of you at home, I challenge you to get out and experience the national parks and see this beautiful country of America out west or wherever it may be. It could be in your own backyard in South Florida. Go to Okeehele Park and go for a hike. That's what I recommend. As you can see, the journey has brought us here, and you can see the maturity. You can see by the video what's going on. You can see how they've all evolved through this process of
trees. See? Why'd you think that's funny?
She hates walking in the sand.
No, this is more fun, more natural.
Goblin pan, goblin pan.
Shh. Here comes two goblins right here.
What a goblin creep. She's so excited about the goblin, she's dancing.
Oh, we should have brought the GoPro.
She's so...
Can I take a picture?
What are you doing in my goblin land? The land of the goblins. Do you know the secret?
Yep.
Oh yeah, look at him. It's a sheep. Try for that snake right there. Where are you going, lady?
Sleeping rainbows.
I've seen enough petrified wood.
It makes you want to just put it in your backpack and take it home with you.
But it's very heavy.
But apparently you're not allowed to, so we're not going to do that. It's hot out here today. Stacy's back there. She thinks every hike's strenuous. She hates to get out of the car.
True.
Because then she's away from food and water. She loves food and water. She loves sitting. So, but I make her come out.
Can you read the thing? Tell me a story. Okay, this is very serious. There's no clowning around, people.
This is one of the most remarkable petrified wood specimens.
Petrified wood.
Hard as a rock. Beautiful.
Nice color.
Hit it. Walk it. Wow, this is spectacular. You guys are great at walking.
Wow.
Let her get her card. No, I'll carry it.
Thank you.
say cheese.